Okay, so I'm going to show you right now the Mini Connected feature, which is available in all model year 2011 Minis and will be available at BMW from 3.11 on. So what I have here on my phone, I have a Mini Connected application and the BMW Connected application as well. But today I'd like to talk a little bit about the Mini Connected application. Okay?
Okay.
So I'm just launching the application and you've seen it's the last time I connected my phone to my car and I have all kind of different information here on my phone. If I go through the apps, you can see a list of different apps which are available in Mini Connected right now. Web Radio, News, Google Local Search, Minimalism Analyzer. And if you can take a look here at our screen here in the car.
Okay.
I have here our Mini Entertainment System, Navigation System, and I'm just selecting here the Mini Connected menu. So right now in the Mini Connected menu, there is no application available. And by plugging in the phone, you will see the phone gets connected to the car, and you will see all the application we talked about before will be displayed in the car. As you can see, Minimalizer, Send to Mini, Google Local Search, Twitter, News, everything available, and I can put the phone away and I control all the information and the applications which are running on the device itself by using my in-car control element on the steering wheel or the joystick button down here. And for example, I can go here to News, and it's right now using the data connection from the phone to get access to the different information I've configured before on the telephone. If I'm just putting up here one news, and we have features in here like read out loud, that I actually can listen to my news when I'm driving with my car. Another thing I'd like to show you real quick, we have here as well a Google Local Search, Google Send to Mini, or Minimalism Analyzer, which is an interesting automotive application as well. As you can see, it's really actually analyzing your drive style and it's rating your drive style and helps you to drive more efficient with your car. Interesting other thing is, I'd just like to point out, all these applications are running on the device. So if you take a look at the screen and I'm unplugging this device, they're actually disappearing and I can control this application offline as well.
Okay,
I'd like to talk now about our first third-party app, which is Pandora. So you just launch here your normal Pandora application, and as you can see, you can see the typical user interface from Pandora. And I just plug in my phone again just to show it to you, and it's actually the same thing will happen what you see with Mini Connected before. It actually connects to my car.
Okay.
So and if I'm going right now to radio, which I normally would expect there should be Pandora, as you can see, there's an additional Pandora symbol in the menu in right now. And if I'm opening up, I actually have the same information I have on my phone. I have my cover art there. I can skip to the next song. I have my thumbs up, thumbs down, which is a typical thing for Pandora. And actually, I can have access to my station list, as you can see. There are different stations, which are actually the one on my phone or in my application. And I can create as well a new station. So by song or by artist, just pick this one, and by just picking one simple letter, it already gives me a preview here on the right side of possible hits, and it's pretty interesting. The hit list is actually based on the Pandora knowledge, so typically people which entering a T wants to listen to the Beatles. So I just can pick the first possibility here and can create a new station, and it's right now starting downloading the station. And as you can see, it's using the data connection, playing the first song, and the cover art will pop up here in a second. So it's really using it live. All the applications are running on the phone, and this display and the control elements are controlling, so to speak, what's happening on the phone. Using our joystick with controlling it up or down, or tilting it to the left and to the right, I actually control my device, which is actually plugged in. So this feature is available in the Minis right now, and it's a Mini Connected option you have to order for your car. So all model year 2011 Minis have the possibility to do so. It's right now available on iPhones and with iOS 4, and that's the only platform which is available right now. But actually, we certainly take a look in different platforms, so there will be more to come, so to speak.